All right, you guys, what's up? We're back. We're here. A couple days from the last video, but that's because the third part of the event was only released, I think yesterday. Yeah. So a day late, but we're getting it started. We got book four started and the round three stat missions. Book four, titled the tournament begins, and round three of the stat missions goes until the events end 26th of July at 11:59 p.m. Of course, on the missions, we've already done a few. You've basically got to get both Liongarb Vil and Lilia to card level 40. You get star shards and beads. Spell level 8 with both Lilia and Vil for honey jugs and beads, I believe, as well. Yep. 500 and 600 blended drinks that you get from lessons for 2 beads and 6 and 20 gems, respectively. You gotta clear 5 and 10 twistunes, 5 for 2 honey thingies, and 10 for 2 star shards. You claim 3 login bonuses during the availability period of the event, or just logging in daily. Gets you 10 of the sunset paint, Savanna paint, something like that, whatever it's called. And then clearing all three will net a magical key that you can use for summoning. Meantime, let's get to it. Book 4, Chapter 1. Ride on your shoulders. Thank you. Damn, okay, okay. Flashback, hell yeah. Perfectly legitimate, we'll do it. Damn. We do have world renown. Extra admiration time, okay. That's that. Simple enough title. Very straightforward. Let's get it. Thank you. Bam. Psycho Lilia, I'm here for it. Alright, you guys, and with that's that. So we're 5 chapters into book 4. Next video we got after this one in the books, we'll go for the subsequent 5. So we'll do it in smaller increments as per usual, not trying to have anything overly long if possible, but you know, time is time, so we do our best. But that's it for this part. So as always, feel free to share and like the videos, subscribe to the channels, drop a comment where you can. Let us know how you're doing with the event, if you've gotten Liongarb Leona, if you summon for him. Alright, thank you guys for joining. Signing off. Peace out.